What is up, everybody? This is Lucky Mario here, and welcome to day number 16 of Hey, That's Lucky Mario. Now then, this is going to be a pretty interesting Sunday because we're going to join by the one and only, the main five team of the Hocktoe Pretty Cure. Yep! I'll explain it, guys. Why are we going to join this team for a block? So, here's how it goes. So for this block, we're not going to do some things around the house and play something around here. And also, by the time of the evening, we'll be going over to Breen Leisure Park. Which I have never, ever been before. Yeah, you can say that again. So, if you already enjoy watching this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and give this video a big thumbs up to support our YouTube video. And without further ado, this is day number 16 of Hey, That's Lucky Mario. Do some fun things for the team of Hocktoe Pretty Cure. So, why are you here? Well then, we're here because we performed a new group attack. And my god, we're just going to be such a cheerful, pun intended. So, here will be the video we look like. I'll show you a little bit of the preview, so yeah. If you don't know what the attack means, well, I'll explain you guys. It's the Pretty Cure Cheerful Attack! Oh, I see. And I'll pop with a new form. Yep, it's the Cheerful Style. It's the first time that we achieved this. And this new weapon. Very interesting. So if you really want to see the full video of that, I'll put the links in the description. I've seen this before and it's really interesting. And the animation is very sick. So as this, we're gonna do some more things around the house. And yeah.
Wow, what a pretty good day.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Even though it's quite a breezy day.
Sunny intervals.
Oh, you can hear this is laughing.
So, I'm going to have to get in meatballs for my lunch. And then after lunch, I'm going to have a bath and hair wash ready to go. Because my hair is pretty filthy. And it's getting nice and cleaned until the trip. And here it is, spaghetti and meatballs for all the Chloe. So this is what it looks like. Yep. Sounds like delicious. Hold on a minute. Do you remember that last week that we went so many worlds to choose from? Oh yeah, like Hawaiian, China, Italy. Oh, this brings me so many good memories. Yeah. Don't you know, spaghetti is kind of pasta in Italian. You're so lucky.
I know. But in any case, let's go ahead and eat our lunch. So I'll meet you guys there. We're finished eating our lunch and do some things around the house. So, bye.
Alright, so I'm finished one of the quests from Miitopia, and it's a Snurp quest. And my pop star is now at level 48. You can see on the top left of your bottom screen. And I'm gonna show you guys this boss battle quest this year. It was actually a witch nerd quest. I did way out of tune. 3 meters ahead of me out. And then the oldest nerd in just one go. Yeah, this is much quicker than I thought it would be. And I just saw one video from PBG Gaming with a little friend here who played Mario Sport Mix, and he did a little volleyball on hard difficulty. So, the one thing I mentioned I played this game is I heard Mario voice during this victory pose.
Oh yeah!
So yeah, I'm gonna have a bath and hair wash. So I'll meet you guys there when I finish having a bath and hair wash and to do some other things around the house. Bye. Oh, I am done with my bath and hair wash. I'm doing it pretty quick. Nothing major just happening, so yeah. So So, we got some few quests to choose from here. Like, you got the Knuckles' quest, Superstar Bear's quest. I'm about to say this, isn't it? And there is a thief. Yeah, we didn't have a diamond quest for a long time, but. So, first of all, like always do, you got the Knuckles. You know this classic Sonic meme. What else does that do? Robocop. Like always do! You got the Knuckles. I know the way to go to the Green Orny. So, if you excuse me, I'm on my way to go to the Green Orny. So, bye! And there he is. I know I beat the Dark Lord twice. So don't even talk to me about the Dark Lord again. Let's see what the present could be. A Southern Candelabra. I don't think I can help out that word probably, but I think he is going to like it just a tasty weeny bit. Okay then, he just likes it. I was close though. Should I mention that this place is pretty poor about these people? But come on, it's just a village! You can see the houses and the trees and the pathways. Even markets! Even bloody markets! Okay, so Gun and Knuckles give us some of those fitness foods. So now let's move over to the Fee's quest. And then I might gonna do Superstar Bear's quest and the Quizmaster. So let's move on to Miku, the singing thief. Oh no, not the rescue mission. So last night, there was another one which is featuring a flower. What are you having? I'm gonna bat the dress. She is not coming with me. Yep, the reason is because it says that I hate to be the burden, but you could try and find her for me. Where are we going? Okay, so we're going to the next door. So, I think I know what it's going to be. Down the ground labyrinth. I'm about to go to Realm of the Face. Go left. And yep, what I told you, it is the Everground Lab. And okay. Oh yeah, just to let you know, I have some few more me to come up. So you better get ready for this one. So here is the first one. Ashley. Yep. The warrior wear character, just for you and me. I add her because she's just awesome and cool at the same time, yeah. So next up is Megan Henderson. She's used to be in my school before, but not anymore, because she is on a college. Next is Megan Moore. I'm gonna say Megan Henderson again. She's just like the same student she left last year. Yeah. Luna. So Luna is a Sailor Moon character. I'll go show you right here. So the reason why I add Luna to the group is because the event of Luna has made it a Ravon event, which is utterly surprising! I found it utterly surprising too, you know? The event itself is just meh about stage 60 of the Black Moon. I have just got the hang of the level now. It used to be really difficult, but now it's just meh. Alright, coming up next is Calisettle. Yep. The one who just signed This Is Me from The Greatest Showman, I add her because God, I love her! And there's two more characters from WarioWare, and Kat and Anna. So let's go with Kat first. And she's supposed to be a thief. Yeah, warriors always be a thief. Especially the one you're a ninja. And I add Anna as a flower. Such a cute bubble personality. So that's why I'm gonna add her. So yeah. These are the little beads that I add basically on my Miitopia. So Miitopia. So, yeah. Like always do, I'll do some more things around the house, and you'll see what you mean, okay?
Alright, we're here at the car, and we're on our way to go to Brain Arcade.
Havana.
Oh, it's my favorite.
But first of all, my dad is gonna show you something pretty interesting.
Yeah, I don't know what could it be. I mean, this song released back in 2017.
Can I tell you, like,
that's some pretty good memories.
Look,
there's a rapper.
Loads and loads of internet on my phone.
Okay. People were like shocked and surprised about this song. We all love this song too. It calling the song has a billion views, I guess. We'll have to guess. Okay?
It's in Havana. Our heart is in Havana. Oh, na 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 na.
Woo!
So, Radiohead is now showing the official Vodafone Big Top 40 to see which could be the top song for this week.
It's a bit boring to hear some of the songs that we've never heard of, but we heard some of the songs like we know that, like Havana, Promises, that we heard pretty much it before, One Kiss, Solo, you name other songs.
Okay, let's have a look. Oh my goodness!
What do you mean?
It's Cat Mario!
Oh! Wow!
Oh, that's so cool! What a surprise! I know. Oh my god. You really see a special person? Oh, that was awesome. Whoever created this, we're going to be so proud of you.
Yeah, we do.
Choose.
Hope it's going to be a good
home,
one.
You download all your other albums again.
Uh-huh.
So it's already on the phone. I'm sure you can download it on the phone.
To
Okay, anyone gonna choose a song? Anyone? Oh, let me choose it!
Okie dokie, matchy, whatever. Did I pronounce it correct?
If you meant to say so. So, let's see what can I do. Meant to be the middle. Olivia, solo, one kiss. I think I'm going for...
Take a seat. Right over there, side on the stairs. Take a leaf.
Closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I'm just to let you go. Oh, baby. Why will you just make me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why will you just make me in the middle? In the middle.
That's on me.
Okay, I'm here to go. We could do some other things in the car thing. Yeah. Such a great song choice.
What?
Thank you, Emu.
They got stuck together
now. Oh, God, pull the love of me. Possibilities under the view. Oh, wait, we're going to have one of those, which is forward foot drops. Not cinnamon drops like an app, but forward foot drops. This is a 12 sweet, so yeah. There you go. Wow. You can see. Gorgeous view right about now. So you may let me know that this song is also just from Just Dance 2019. Surprise, surprise! Yeah! Okay, so the flash has come up to the end, so son, is that all your real fault? Okay, so I'm going to choose you next. This would be very interesting. I'm going for Heaven by featuring Dua. Good song.
Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven.
Huh? Oh!
And you're
in the light. Yeah, we're going straight over to Meetopia.
I wanna
get a broken hearted, cry, 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 get a laptop.
The other reactor stopped the Simmer as well. I am so sorry. I thought we're going to have to press one of those things.
We heard a song many, many times already.
around right here is Candyland from Taboo. Yep. No fire pass only. Oh, here comes the beat. Here it comes. Woo!
Tamadashi live. So I'll meet you guys then when we get to Breen. So, bye. And we're here at Breen. Wow! So this is Breen Leisure Park. Yep. You can do so many things to choose from here, like as a miniature golf. You can also go to rides. There are even go-karts. And there's even a sooty show. That's so amazing. Yeah, I remember that time that we went there with our youth club in Bedminster, and it was amazing.
So anyways, some of the people about to go right on this.
Where?
Thing. Right down there.
Oh yeah, I can see. And the wild water. You can see the locks room. You can see. And okay, so we're about to enter Stardust Amusement. So I'll meet the guys to open the shop when we get our prize. It could be anything. So yep. Bye. All right, so this is the thing of a whip of my right here. Oh my god! That new ride is moving, so I'll show you what you mean. Okay, any moment now. Oh! There it is! Oh my god! See what I meant? That ride goes spins round and round. Oh my god. I would not
this ride. Like, I can't deal with extremes. So Magic Mountain I have been to, Wild Water. So yeah. And we're finished off with all the fun at Dardas Amusement. And what we're talking about is some prize that we have got. Well, I got it. This cute puppy. Yep, it's those cute super squishies. And they have a super scent smell. So satisfying.
Wait a minute.
There you go. So, my sister and my mom is going to have... Go here, it's because my sister's going to have tea here. She wants cheesy chips. So here's what it'll be like now. Not a good thing. And one more thing is that the Brunette party is shut. Yep. Evening time is here already. Yeah. So I'll meet you guys there when we finish with waiting and to get our meal. See you guys there. Bye. And here they are. Hey.
Hi.
It's gonna have her as the same time as we have ours. No, we don't have a meal. It's like a boiling. She
took
through me. She just cooked it on me there.
Oh my god, the smell of that's making me hungry right now.
She's got a cheeseburger with cheese and curry sauce on it.
A chili?
Serious.
And now the journey to Bordeaux. So, I'm gonna play with my meatie. Yep. So I'm going to go stay where we get to here. To Bordeaux. This is the only ghost there. Bye. And over here at Burnham. Ooh, can we have a look? You can order me this. So yes. Goody! By the way, we're in the boss battle. And it's a Rocky Walla Melon. So let's see what it looks like. Ooh, so this is Burnham. Oh, that's cool. Can I have a look too?
I heard the waves a bit closer than this. Oh.
I see. What do you mean about?
Gonna be done. Oh, yes, we done it. It's always a bit blurry.
So my dad is playing a new game right here.
Yes. You just basically wonder why I'm here. This is basically a level 27 quest.
What level you at now? Pardon?
24.
Level 24 of what?
Oh, that one.
Oh, yes. So this is basically like Candy Crush. The same sound effects that come from Candy Crush Jelly Saga and Candy Crush Soda Saga.
Oh, boy.
Wild Tales. Oh, my. Oh, there goes Tails. Did someone say my name? I just want to kill her. So, yeah. I'm just going to stay where we finish waiting our tea. So, bye. Okay, we're done with the waiting.
Where did you put your drink, darling?
So, I ordered chicken nuggets and chips. So, I decided why not.
I bought mine.
It's a kebab.
Shut up at the window!
Is that karaoke playing?
I can hear a wonderful voice around here.
Game for me, you're someone!
Hi, Pharrell. You can't even hear them.
Our windows are shut. Right.
Whoa! That's close!
It's engulfing the whole sand. Sand what?
Yeah.
Yep. What have I told you is raining? My sister had to look out of the...
Oh my gosh!
What are you... Oh my... Ready? Da-da-da-da! Yes. Did you remember that time that
Det är nämligen tänd att hela fläcken man gör season 2. Bara det är en lag. Oh yes, please. Look how windy it is. You can see the trees are like blowing in the breeze. And of course, it's drizzling.
We'll have it back in a minute.
So, let's get eating. So I'll meet you guys there. We'll finish up eating our tea. And my sister's gonna be able to look at the road wave. Yep. Bye. Well, there goes my sister. Go over to the beach and look at some road waves. But we're not done with our tea yet. We're finished with our chicken nuggets, so now we move on to the main bit, the chips. So if I open the window, you can hear the winds howling in the breeze. Sounds pretty terrifying if you have watched the horror movie. So let's say it sounds like the tires squishing. Yep. Listen closely again. Mad. I wonder where is that noise from? If either coming up with the breeze, or is it coming from this pipe? Well, I'm going to see what it was and saying. Holy, okay. So, I'm going to guys that we finish off waiting for my sister and my dad, looking at the road waves, and we've got to get home. So, yep, bye. Finally, she is back. Yeah, huh? Finally. Oh, we have enough of this weather. We're gonna get out of here, right? Yeah. What? Look! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god. Yep, we're out of here. Oh god! Whoa! I can see the middle bit of the wave because like. Make it quick. Make it quick. Oh, so I'm going to get to finish up with waiting. Again. So yeah, bye.
Just hit the
walls.
Oh, I'm going to
put this in a minute, shall I?
I think I'm done here too. Well, yep, we're definitely out of here. Oh, oh my.
Wow.
And look at that far right here.
Yeah, definitely.
That's why we're getting out of here. Loads of rain is coming up. Oh, I have remembered that I dreamt that we were on holidays with my whole whole school, not the whole school, the whole key stage. The whole key stage, 5 and 4. And we basically got down the pool. It's basically like a microburst, but I don't like it. I saw it on YouTube videos of that, so yeah. It was really insane. So I was hiding in the bathroom and Tracy says here, what are you doing in the bathroom? And I was like, there is a downpour! So I'll meet the guys there. We'll finish off driving up to Breen to home. So yep, bye. And we're home! Yeah, it was fantastic! Yeah, it was so great. We heard some other sounds of trees on here. Such a great time indeed. You know what's gonna happen. Oh, hi you guys. Sorry I wasn't in here for the trip. How was it? It was outstanding. Yeah. Yeah, I was left by the house and I do some things around here. So I made my own tea and relaxing in my bed and doing other things. So what have you guys been doing? Well, we went over to Breen Arcade for the first time, and it was great! Well, I basically go on to the Let's Bounce. I did the Lane Master! Well, I'm doing the Physics Spinner Relay. What I'm doing is a Dance Dance Revolution Fusion. That's cool! And then we won some few prizes around here. You see what you mean. And then we went over to Burnham to get some... Yeah, so it's dinner again, yep.
And of course, my sister is going over to the beach and have a look at some few waves, which just take a little ages.
You know, my sister loves water, right?
Yep,
definitely. My sister is a big fan of waves and water and stuff. Plus, she get wet.
Oh, I don't like the feel of wet. It feels yucky.
And then we're on our way home. This is a few stuff at the end, yep.
That seems a really great trip.
I know. So, what am I going to do now?
I think I've got a plan. Maybe by the time it's 10 o'clock, we should go ahead and play Mario's Sport Mix and see how it goes.
Judgment Sport Mix.
Whoops. Sorry, Mario's Sport Mix. There we go. Yeah, I want to see what it looks like. We have never seen this game before.
Me too.
And me. Yeah, we haven't heard it.
So you're in luck. We're going to play Mario's Sport Mix to see how it goes.
That would be great. Yeah.
So I'll meet you guys there when it hits 10 o'clock to play Mario's Sport Mix. So yep. Bye. Again and again and again. Alright, so we're ready to play Mario's Sport Mix.
Oh, I want to see what it looks like. I'm so hyped.
So, yeah, are you ready?
You bet I am.
So, this is my final casino on the top right. So, there's a hack to complete everything.
No, well, you cannot even do that.
Yes, you can. Thanks to my sister, she used a chunk, point of the file, follow the buttons, and then her goes. Oh yeah. But now let's focus on 2-on-2. So, here is the character you might go into choose. So, here is the character showcase. So this is the all-round characters. This is also Koon and me as well, so yeah. Mario and me are the same stats. Princess Peach, Daisy, and Waluigi are both technical. But Mario, Bowser, and Donkey Kong are both powerful. Diddy Kong, Bowser Jr. are total speedy type. Ninja is an all-rounder. White Mage is a tentacle. Black Mage is tricky. This is a very special stats video. Slime is also a tricky. Mog is a tricky. And Kanto, which is tricky, but yet speedy! You know what the red bar means? Well, you will get this. Really, really fast. Oh my! So, let's show the characters. So, we got Mario. Okay, for the love of God. You said exactly the same thing like the last one did.
Oh yeah!
Alright, I will select one of the cures that will let you just choose a second character.
Cure Ange. Thank you for selecting me!
So who are you going to choose?
Ah,
that's a good choice.
I love that character.
Okay, so we're about to choose the very first date. And yeah. So guys, are you ready to see the gameplay?
I would love to! This is our first time!
Yeah!
I hope it turns out great.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So it's a cowboy. Again, this is blurry. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so here we go, folks, with the special moves. So are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, there you go.
Insane! Yeah, it just blew my mind! Yeah, my heart is like raced! Go, Mario, go!
Okay, are you ready for White Mage?
You know I am. Show it to me! Yeah, yeah!
Okay, you're about to see over.
Wow! Just want to know, I love the way that the trademark thingy,
you know, that aim the ball at the opponent. Actually, that was a really big twist into like Agent Holy Power! Whoops. Here goes there. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? That is this move right here, right now. Now that is interesting. Interesting? Very powerful. Fantastic. Like always do. Oh, you got so small. Yeah. Oh, and let's see what we're gonna do. Oh god. You better aim toe. Diddy Kong, you're welcome to throw the green shell on Mario. Activate his special moves. Thank you. And he did the work. Yep. So you can hear my mum's going down the stairs. What are you doing here? You're doing my hair. So, sorry about that. No, no, you're gonna get hit by a green shell. No, that's okay. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I didn't let you know that special shot. Not one of the special shots by you pressing 1 and 2, because I'm already in it. Special tricks. So, that's the first example. Mario. Might be exactly the same thing, so you can hear the bark. Okay. Oh, there goes White Mage. Take a damage from Toad. Toad, you'll get punished.
This is just so great.
Alright, so this time Toad will go stand back a little. Yeah, I'm ready to bash
this. This is really intense.
Damn it, I just threw it too soon. And a bit too late.
Alright, do you think we'll have a go? Okie dokie! Watch out, Metroid Ball coming up and destroy you!
Did it work? Oh my god, it was! I'm out of here! So that is pretty much it for the first set. But there is 2 more sets to come. Oh my!
Take a few moments!
Oh, when the second set is here, the camera starts to change their decisions. Even though you were at the second one, however, did you hear the sound effects? This is when you hold the B button down, and you can move anywhere you want, anywhere. This is really smart without using an enchant. I played this with an enchant, and it was very easy. Oh my god, did he hit expressions? I didn't assume that thing one more time. Anyways, here is the special move of Mario and his thunder. Here. You can clearly see that Mario didn't have any expression whatsoever. So yeah. And there it is again. Lion in front!
So Mario had different animations depending on which of his body part lies on. The back or the front?
Yep, we are. So let's go a little bit. Continuation with the match. White makes a special move whenever she lands on a spot. She'll make fun. Oh my gosh, she's gonna flip.
Did you hear that?
Yep.
Now that is pretty funny. White Mage, better watch out for the banana pear next time. Yeah. Oh, can I try?
Of course you can, yeah.
Can I go after?
So you can.
Yay!
So, how does it work? So you basically hold the remote on sideways, like this. And then with your usual remote, move your character to the right or the left. If you're facing that way, you're gonna need to go on mirror mode, so left and right, go on the right, so you see.
I'm showing you the switch. So, yeah, it works out. You move your character left, your right, this one goes backwards, and this one goes forwards. But if I can go on this one, however, the controls are set to save. Oh, it works! So the next thing is the throw. So you basically press the two button to throw the ball. So here's how it works. Okay then! Okay, let me give it a go! What a time for the next one. Okay. I did it! Yay for me! Now it's time for you to unleash your special moves. It's gonna be pretty tricky for you to unleash. So you can see, you can use one and two buttons. So simply press one and two together. Like this. Yes, like that! Now move that thing. I can throw it in the middle. Ah! Yeah, wow. Okay, this is gonna be really interesting, so. Here goes! Alright, I'm shoving tomato!
Over here!
Whoa! You did great! Thanks! Now it's just the beginning. That's the second set. So this will be the final set.
Ooh!
Forever, so yeah. Okay, I'll just leave it to the Mario. Okay, I'll just move Diddy Kong to get the item. I'm not sure we get coins together. So, you ready? I think I'm ready. Oh, I went quite good. Just back to it and just leave it to me. Oops! I'm accidentally sorry to my summon to the captain! Patrick, what have you done? What am I doing? Run! Yeah! Why did I get the skills as yet? It's all about practice. What about the practice, okay? If I hit one more time, I'll get out of there. Okay, you know what? Screw it. You know what? You! Aha! See what you mean for inventing me? Ha! Oh my god. Okay, it's been the last turn. Oh, dear God. Oh, well, the star. The star is really weird again. So this is the info of the effect and the attack. Okay, let's move on.
Oh, I've never tried a combo before.
Hold the one button. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Maybe not. Alright. The damage for all characters. All those characters. Okay, Mary, I can really hear you in the background.
Yeah, I can.
All you can hear is that Sean. Alright, so we can end this match once for all. Let me finish this for you. Oh,
Alright, let's go ahead and put the mini mushroom peel out of vegetables before it's too late. Oh my god! And what do you get it? A mini nugget? Yeah! And that is pretty much it! Again, guys, thank you, Octo Quaker, for joining the blog. You're most certainly welcome! Yeah, it's been great! So yeah, guys, I have to conclude this blog. So thank you very much, Hacktor Pretty Cure, for joining this blog. And thank you guys for watching this blog of Hey That's Lucky Mario. It's been a great time with them, Apothecary Cure Ange. She just loved out and just protecting our house, right? So, if you enjoyed watching this video, and the rest of the videos I made basically on my YouTube channel page, what are you guys waiting for? Go ahead and smash that subscribe button to support our YouTube channel page and for some more of our fun videos. Supporting our YouTube channel page by pressing this subscribe button and we'll be uploading more of the YouTube videos. And don't forget to check out videos for the past. It'll keep you nostalgic even more. So yeah. And if you already subscribed to our YouTube channel and if you already knew, welcome! I hope you enjoy watching the videos for the past and stay tuned for the new video that we'll be posting. And if you're already enjoying watching this video and you give this video a big thumbs up, that's great! Plus, this is also supports this YouTube video, so get liking! One more thing! If you already subscribed to our YouTube channel page, like, oh, it's a yada, what are you guys waiting for? Go ahead and press this notification bell to get notified when we'll be posting a new YouTube video. So don't miss out. And one more note. If you want to see us performing this group attack in fall version, make sure to check it out. And we'll put the link in the description. So, hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you guys there for some more blogs of Hey That's Lucky Mario. Something's good? We'll see. See ya! Thanks for watching, have a great day. Goodbye! Great a lot, you guys. Thanks a lot.